DJ D Money Global.
D Holly in the mix.
God, please bless America. We need you more than ever now. Living in a war zone.
Crack for the ear. Yeah.
Man, we living in a war zone. It's like Attack of the Clones because nobody has a mind of their own. Man, we living in a war zone where some of your bros will turn into your foes over some hoes. Man, we living in a war zone where black people must fight for their life. It's like we have no rights. Man, we living in a war zone. People get murdered every day.
Yeah.
I've had enough, I got a lot to say. I signed on the internet, you know what I saw? Another black man shot down by the law. They viewed him as a threat. They shot him cause he had a pistol that he couldn't even get to. Why choose to shoot and not to tase?
Why?
Now you just sent another brother to the grave. And now his son gotta grow without his dad, man. Great way for you to use your badge, man. Trayvon, Eric, Christian, Alton, and Philando. That's a police brutal combo. This shit is happening way too often. Black man, proceed with extreme caution.
Man, we living in a war zone. It's like Attack of the Clones because nobody has a mind of their own.
Man, we living in a war zone where some of your bros will turn into your foes over some hoes. Man, we living in a war zone where black people must fight for their life. It's like we have no rights. Man, we living in a war zone. People get murdered every day. I've had enough, I got a lot to say. Does anybody have different dreams? Does anybody have a vision to bring change to our scene? Our people, we must stand together, not divide each other, we must supply each other. Man, I'm sick of turning on the news and seeing crying mothers grieving over all our dying brothers. Man, the world is corrupted with pain. Ask yourself how you plan to make a change. This is not a game. Young niggas make smart decisions. Don't follow the evil, be a leader to dodge head on collision. They treat us like animals on the TV. Black people, we the new endangered species.
Man, we living in a war zone.
It's like Attack of the Clones because nobody has a mind of their own. Man, we living in a war zone where some of your bros will turn into your foes over some hoes. Man, we living in a war zone where black people must fight for their life. It's like we have no rights. Man, we living in a war zone. People get murdered every day. I've had enough, I got a lot to say.
R.I.P. Trayvon Martin. R.I.P. Eric Garner. R.I.P. Mike Brown. R.I.P. Christian Taylor. Rest in peace, Alton Sterling. R.I.P. Philando Castile. Rest in peace to all the fallen warriors.